And with Brandon in the studio, you already know. You already know.